Family and friends joined City of Miami District 4 Commissioner Tomas Regalado as he was sworn into his seat tonight at Miami City Hall. Voters reelected him on the November 6th elections. He won 90% of the votes in his district. The radio and TV personality has served as city commissioner since 1996.